They simply can't create jobs because of policies created by this government. Police-community relations are strained to a dangerous point in many of our neighborhoods. Now, as we embark upon this decision in our city,